So this is my Logitech z906. It has a problem, and the problem is that every time I try to set the volume up, it automatically shuts down. Take a look. There it goes. And the only thing I can do is to try to turn it on again. There it goes. It's working good. Even if I try to set the volume up with the remote control, it will automatically shut down. Take a look. There it goes. Again. It's not working. This is not working.